on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of our Dark Souls Remastered Randomized playthrough. In this episode, we're going to attempt to kill Seath. I almost said Sith. We already killed that guy. Well, also, get all these items. I don't remember where the mimic is. Name. But, yeah, I don't know how long it's going to take us to kill him. If we kill him quickly, we will most likely go to... What's the place? I don't remember the place. This is it. Cool. Catacombs. Then we'll start exploring that, like, in depth. Instead of just doing a little jump down. Let's see what Vamos has for us. All that good stuff. Very fail plunder. Great Lord, great sword. Now I can't say I'm mad about that either. Remember if there's items out here. I guess we might as well look. I don't really feel like going through the trouble of getting the blue titanite slime and seeing what that's randomized into. There is an item here. Lame. I can't tell if they're like guarding items from those little areas. I don't think they are, though. I'm not gonna worry about it. That is super mega bright. Don't appreciate it. Thank you for turning down. Leggings. I wonder what this note is. I mean, we already walked on one of these before, so it's not super, super new. I'm gonna go ahead and not. What is that? Oh, that's a vagrant! Oh, looky there! We got ourselves a vagrant! No! We had ourselves a vagrant. I don't think it'll be there now. But it was on the path with the pathway to get the blue titanite slime, if you didn't see it. I was like, what is that? Because it was like blurry. That is way too bright, though, for real. I don't remember where I usually fall down at down here, so I'm just gonna do it the safe way. There's a way that, like, hurts you a lot, but you still live it. But I don't want to fail it and die. So I'm just going to go the safe way. Is he still there? He's not. He was like right where my head was. The top of my head. On one of those little invisible bridges. That would have been a pain to fight. Not going to lie. I wanted those. Thank you. third one is in there. I'm not trying to get that item. I'm trying to get this to spawn. I'm just trying to walk away far enough. I don't want to go through the headache of getting it. Also, cheat engine's very confusing. I tried to figure it out. Wow, instantly. Neat. See how much damage we do to the clams. Hopefully I can get this one. I'll go for this one. Oh. Nope. We got ourselves a winner here. It's pretty good, I guess. Nope, no item. Did not mean for that to happen. I wanted to see if I can get one to drop the purging stone to see what it turned into. You never know, we might have something we'd be able to farm. The only thing we can farm is Demon Titanite, and we really don't need to. We got a lot of it. One of these days we'll make it to the boss room. That is the overall goal. I think it's like right here. I want to say it's right here. Oh, there we go. Oh, it doesn't almost kill you. It does do a lot more damage, though. Probably could have waited to do that, because I think we're going to take more damage from the next fall. And we still would have been able to heal all the way. But I am who I am because it's who I am, so... Is there, like, I actually don't know how to get to the other side or back up here from down there. I actually, like, just don't know. Kind of look. And it's either just has, oops. We didn't even get a chance. Well, alright. I'm not going to worry about that item either, I guess. Like I said, one of these days we'll make it to the room. Also, can I move the order of the weapons? I don't remember. Oops. No, I can't. I was gonna, since I can only hold one weapon and fast roll, I was going to see if I could, put them next to each other so swapping would be easier. I could by removing everything in between, but that's work. So it's scrolling through it all. My argument works against itself. Oh. I just let it happen.
I found out how to get down to that item, though.
I just didn't walk on the bridge. It looked like it was straight to me. It was apparently off to the right a little bit. Well, another day, another nickel. So weird. I actually think we don't roll. Feel like a quarter of our health bar right now. Okay, so it should be straight from here. Alright. Follow the snow. Ta-da. Don't mind me. Firekeeper soul! I'm glad I wasted my time. I don't even care that I died. That is a very slippery ledge. Don't go on the right side of it. Whatever side I keep falling off, don't go on it. Right or left, depending on how you're looking at it. If only we can get like 7 more firekeeper souls, that'd be one. And one Estus could heal us to full. I would really enjoy that. It would make the quality of living in this world much better. Oh no. Well, I learned something new. Maybe that was the spot that I was talking about. That didn't think twice. That's such a dumb thing.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, I wonder if we're going to be able to get in without a clam following us. Probably not. Because we have to go so far to the back of the room. I wonder if we can get in without dying of the clams. Also. Oh, yikes. That El Hurto. No, I think they got in. I think that. Alright. Yep. Two got it. Maybe more. I would definitely like to cut your tail. Just see what happens. But Ryan, the hardest. So we'll see. Keep doing that. I'm not. I'll get back. Can you kill these clams though, for real? I'm mostly trying to avoid these clams. Or kill them. It's you. just swiping. Can't get hit again at all. I didn't notice he was doing it until way too late. On the bright side, clams won't be in the room this time. That's always nice. We do decent damage too. I think we do more with his. Can I do this? Just to hold both. Test. I wonder if we'll do more with the greatsword. We shall see. We shall see. Okay, right between those. I'm not surprised. I just wanted to try. Looked like a valid pass. See that missing texture? I never noticed that. Fun fact, you learn something new every day. I think that was the one that I was talking about that almost kills you. I think if you do it wrong, it can. If you do it too high, it'll kill you. I always hated how it was like. Felt like that rock was magnetized or something. I don't know. It always bothered me. There's a lot of little things that bother me in games, but you know, I just put up with them. I'm a gamer. Excuse me, clams. I have a dragon to slay. This is just a wall of retina destroyed. We have to go all the way over here. Pass once. Don't move. We don't need more. Fun. Unless, no, absolutely not. Do an attack. Yeah, that'll work. Yikes! I know I probably could have lived that time, but we did it anyway. Excuse me, I'm not doing anything, I promise. I'm not at all in fear of my life. Can you, like, I know people don't ask me this often. Can you do that again? It's a very long wind up. Should die though. I'm not gonna cut his throat. Thank you, sir. Just Okay, so they do give us the Lord Souls. Good, because I could not figure out Cheat Engine for the life of me. I didn't want to leave. Sorry, bud. Yes. Three more levels. It's like one more. Actually, let's go ahead and keep exploring Duke's archives. Look at those chests and stuff we missed. Instead of going to the catacombs. I don't remember if there's stuff down here. It does not want me to just hit me. You can suck with it. Discuss that there's nothing over here. Yeah. So we can go to the other side. I know if I don't do this now, I'll be able on the other side of here as well. Oh, hey, there's this. Oh. Stop doing the shoulder style. Oh, no, 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 no. We live. It's all great here. That's a mimic. Well. Oh. Yeah. Can we live to get the other chest? Probably not. I think this is actually the last item. RIP. That is unfortunate. And we're back to it. I didn't see the arrow. I could have just picked up the item. I could have not looked around. Excuse me. Gotta light them on fire a little bit so they walk back. This is what I've turned into. Well, Duke's Archives has given us quite a large amount of trouble. If I do say so myself.
Okay, sir. You need to not... Stupid. It's a simple fix, really. It requires not getting jumped by this dude. I'm baiting this dude out. That was just dumb. Hiding around the corner. Rolling out of the corner in case something fucks you over. And then picking up the 7 humanity. Didn't attack to be in my way. Not to hit me, just to be in my way. Actually, I think I'm going the wrong way. Stop everything. Oh lord. Oh no 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 no. They are super buff. I think there are like 2 items left here. I'm kind of done with this place, to be quite honest. I don't really care what they are. One's the blue titanite slab and one is in the cells, if I'm not mistaken. Those are the only 2 that are left. Yeah. I'm not thrilled to be here anymore, so I'm just gonna not be here anymore. So, if you guys enjoyed the episode, we killed Seath a lot faster than I expected. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff if you want to keep up with the series. And I will see you guys in the next episode.